I keep the medical equipment working, more or less. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Another slave!
Thank you. That must have hurt. Drive on, brother.
That right there! It's a beaut, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know everyone wants to catch a ride with the scooter man. Did you just leap over piss wash gully of one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome. Why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Find a fella named Shep near the crossroads on the way to the mine. Sledge skinned his entire family and built a tent out of them. Tough luck. But that Shep is a good kid. I'd appreciate you helping him. I think we're done here.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. Do what you must.
Thank you. You get
show me some blood. That must have hurt.
Got him down!
Better arm yourself in defense.
machines and their scary needles.
Help!
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge, and we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
Oh, sure. It's come to our attention that you've been at war with elements of the local population, and you've now been contracted to assassinate one of their leaders. This type of unsanctioned mercenary activity undermines the stability of the region. You have been warned. These continued insurgent activities will not be tolerated. Abandon this futile pursuit and turn yourself in.
You.
drive on.
Greetings, Traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board!
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Greetings, Traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board! Did you
keep the medical equipment working, more or less. Keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Let's go. Little one, time to die!
That must have hurt.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Killing Sledge's men makes Sledge angry!
Yeah.
Sledge's men gonna kill you! Oh, where'd my shield go? Sledge gonna crush you!
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Corporation Crimson Lance D Company 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Sanders in the arid Badlands has an
drink to that. Busted up 9 tolls and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put into Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven now. I'm not much for compliments, but you did fine.
Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.